As we explore quantum reality and the deeper reality, even beyond the quantum, let me see if I can share with you a reflection or a meditation that might help you. Okay? So imagine that there's a window pane and there's rainfall hitting the window pane and scattering as little drops of water on the window pane, little drops of water. Of course, the rain comes from the bursting of a cloud up in the sky, which is essentially a bag of water vapor. In a sense, the potential for probability micro clouds that will disperse as drops when the rain falls on the window pane. Now, if each of these little drops of water looks at 7 billion other water drops, and you're one of them. So you're one of the little raindrops amongst 7 billion other raindrops on that window pane. Some a little smaller, some a little bigger, but all exactly, you know, made of the same stuff, water. Now, each of us is like that drop of water on the window pane. And we're looking around and looking at all these other drops and seeing who's bigger, who's taller, who's fatter, who's thinner, who's smarter, who's better than me, who's inferior to me, and seeking the validation and approval of the other raindrops. And there's 7 billion of us, and each of us thinks we are the most important raindrop on these 7 billion raindrops on the window pane. The pane of window pane, of course, is the screen of awareness in the analogy that I'm sharing with you. What about the cloud? The cloud was water vapor that could have come from a stream, from a puddle, from a rivulet, from a whirlpool, from a fountain, and on, but it had its source in the ocean. And that ocean was the source of all the raindrops that arose and then disappeared on the window pane of existence. So that's who we are. We are the ocean in that drop, but we forget that we as drops are inseparable from the ocean, and that ocean is our eternal home, even beyond the quantum body. So if this analogy is appealing to you, then I will read to you a poem from Rabindranath Tagore about freedom and liberation from illusion. I am like a remnant of a cloud of autumn, uselessly roaming in the sky. O my sun, ever glorious. Your touch has not yet melted my vapor, making me one with your light. And so I count months and years separated from you. If this be your wish, and if this be your play, then take this fleeting emptiness of mine, paint it with colors, gild it with gold, float it on the wanton wind, and spread it in varied wonders. And again, when it shall be your wish to end this play at night, I shall melt away and vanish in the dark. Or it may be in a smile of the white morning, in a coolness of purity transparent. What is this poem saying? Surrender. Surrender to the divine ocean of consciousness. And even as we explore these models of reality, remember they are models. Reality is the divine being differentiating into all these little beautiful raindrops, and each of them reflects a different shade or hue or color of the infinite light of being. May the light shine in all of us.